All right, Kev. How's it going, pal? How's it going, man? Enjoying your Sunday? I've got the same pods that Phil gave you. Definitely the not Starkist. This is the Habanada imposter and a gold ghost. It's red. And been looking forward to doing pods for ages. Missed them, man. I'll start off with this Habanada imposter. See what it's like, man. See what it's like. Well, I got one seed in the bottom there. that is kind of florally. Hopefully it's a bit better than just perfume. But one little seed hiding at the bottom. It's not even got any placenta. It has got nothing. All right, sure. Oi, oh no. Oh, it's all right, man. So that starts off quite, tastes really mild. The floralness is there, but it's not brutal. But then all of a sudden, it packs a punch. There was no placenta in that, and there was one seed. See, if that was loaded with placenta and a few more seeds, the heat would have came off that really well there. Got potential to be really hot pod because it's like stinging at the back of the tongue. That's where it's sitting. The heat came up late, it creeped on you like a reaper almost. Not much I can say with that. It's not the worst floral pod I've ever had in my life. I've had way worse. That flavour is really subtle at the start, and the heat's not there until you start swallowing it and it kicks up there. It's not a bad pod. The not Starkist one. It was the Habanada imposter, possibly Habanada cross RGTM. And this one is the not Starkist. But that, once I started biting that first bit, it was just like mild floral, not a lot of heat. Started swallowing a bit, put the rest in, and then it brought up a good bit of heat there. All right, Kayleigh Darling. So, this is the not Starkist. Quite a bit of placenta. A few seeds probably in there. Smells floral as well. But that one has a stronger floral taste. It's not hot, nowhere near compared to what the first one was once that hit. The Not Starkist isn't bad. It's just a mild floral pod. It's not the best. Probably Starkists are meant to be really fruity in that, but that is a Not Starkist. Don't know what the difference is, really, to be honest. Either not pods. And this is a Gold Ghost, but it's red, so it's not a gold. Ah. All the floral bucks. It's like I've just downed a bottle of Calvin Klein, man. These are the pods that always wipe me out in a competition, because you've got like a lot of pods going into your system, different flavours, all the heats, and then you get a really brutal floral pod and you're like, nah man, no more. I should have started with that Not Starkist one, because that was a lot lower heat wise compared to the Habanada. Habanada had a nice kick. This smells a bit more fruitier. One pod again, no placenta. Got colours on them. The nice colours, the walls are thin, no placenta. Starts off a little bit citrusy, and then when you're chewing it, all the heat builds up, but I'm getting a massive hit of floralness at the minute. It's like I've just drank like shampoo or something. That's weird, man. That's was that? All you smell would be soap powder or something like that, man. That is quite, that's exactly right. That's more soapy, not even floral. The heat is hottest out of the three of them. It's all stuck there. It's just working its way along the tongue. Nice lingering heat on the tongue and that. They're not going to blow your socks off, but the flavours aren't the best in the three of them, especially combined. It's like floral, a little bit more floral, all right for a bit, and then boom, whack, you're just getting a whole box of soap powder in your mouth. And the heat's working right up, it's coming up the sides. And a long tongue. it's good to get back in, try and eat some pods. The ghost is still there, still working. Or it's the case all three, but they're not bad, man. Not bad. Cheers for the pods, Phil. Thanks very much, mate. See you later, folks. Enjoy Sunday.